Hey guys, welcome back to Buckley Blue Sky and I. I wanted to give you a reality check on what vans look like. I posted in some of the van life groups and a picture of my van as it is right now. It's hardly any floor space, stuff everywhere, and people freaked out. They loved it. And they started showing me, because I asked for pictures, started showing me theirs. Only a couple were really clean. The rest were like cluttered and everyone's like, thank God I'm not the only one type of attitude. So that's good to know because I was feeling pretty sloppy, but yeah, let's see what this looks like. Okay. As you can see, pretty messy. I want to make some built-in cabinets that go from the front seat to the bed. Cabinets and drawers up to about here, so I can just have some light coming in at the top. Something not fully built in, but something that I can attach to the walls and floors for easy removal. And then I'll have plenty of space because it'll replace all this and be higher. And I can put a hanging thing in it. I can actually just use this. This was a handle thing from the very back that it was in back of that window that I took down and screwed into this wooden thing to put behind the seat because I couldn't see out the back window where it was. But yeah. Hey, Buckley. Shh, he's sleeping. But yeah, this is what it looks like. I just moved this out of the way to get into this drawer, but usually this is there. Oh my God. So much stuff. Ooh. But yeah, toilet between the seats. I have this stool here. It's upside down. That lives there on top of it. Right now, I guess I'll take this down. This is from when I, for last night, for privacy. But yeah, kind of a mess. Got a pile of koozies and masks, and the more masks. Those need to be washed. Those are clean. My badass van I bought in Terlingua at a thrift store for 50 cents. It's awesome. But yeah. I'm sitting on the cooler. Usually it has a bunch of junk on it. So, and that basket is my clothes, but the clean clothes from yesterday still haven't been put in because they actually don't fit. Hence why I need cabinets and stuff. So, yep. Dragon Sheets brought to you by Target's Kids Section. Hey, Buckley. Hi. Hey, buddy. You want a treat? Yeah. Let's see what we got for you. I've got so many treats for this dog. I'll tell you what, he is a spoiled, rotten child. But these are his favorites. Let me find them. They come from a bakery in my old neighborhood. So when I run out, I'm screwed. I think I have two or three more packages. I bought out what they had the day before I left town. But, sorry, I'm a horrible videographer. There you go. Get it. Yeah. Treat time. So, yeah. Buckley. Licking his lips for that treat. You better eat it. Anyway, this is van reality. Until you have a place for everything, which I don't. Look at that. Look at that. Just everywhere. Stuff. Shoes there. Boots behind the cooler. Anyway, yeah. Reality. All my hats, though, they're organized. Anyway. Please subscribe and hit the like button, you guys. And, yeah. Thanks for watching. So there you have it. You got to see my big, shameful mess. But I'm not ashamed because I'm out here doing what I'm doing. I would like to get it cleaned up. Got to build those cabinets. Got to do that. That's going to take care of it. I swear to God it will. I'm going to hopefully be able to build a little kitchen as well. So, thanks again for watching. Please subscribe and hit the like button below and come back. Come back. Oh, and tomorrow my van has an appointment to go see the doctor. Once I get it fixed, I can leave town. But wish me luck that it's not bad. I can't do that. So, anyway, yay! I'm a nerd. Thanks, y'all. Bye.